Right. And so this is, again, it's about the structure of the argument, not what the sentences in that argument are saying. So I could come up with a really ridiculous argument and it could still be deductively valid. Right. So I could say, if all spaghetti monsters exist necessarily, then I will worship at the altar of marinara. This is ridiculous, right? But I can turn this into a deductive argument. I can say all spaghetti monsters do exist necessarily. Therefore, what's my conclusion here?